native video files supported in WordPress. Let us try to add some videos to the site. But firstly, we have to know which types of videos that allows to upload on the site. Now I'm going to codex.wordpress.org to show a video short code, as you see here, and then let us see this these options of source MP3, M4V, WebM, OGV, WMV, FLV. These extensions and sources of videos that allows to be uploaded on the site of WordPress. Now let's try to add video files to the site. Come back here for the dashboard, and let us try to add a new post, as you see here. Video file support at WordPress. Sorry. And now let us add a media. Click here for add media. And I was upload some file of S3, some lectures of the video with the embed of MP4, as you see here. And you can upload files from your computer directly to be chosen. Now I have to choose this file, and here we see the URL, the title of this video. Video file, caption, description if you want, attach, embed or link, embed link to media, link to attach file. I want to be embed the media player to be directly play on the post or on the page. Insert. And now we have to choose some categories if you want, academic, something here. And tags with add some tags like videos, sounds, show. That's it. Finally, I have to publish this post with a video to show up for you. Finally, we have to click here for view post to show what's happened. That's great. Video file support at WordPress. That's good. And this is a file of WordPress which I was uploaded to the site. Click here to show. Welcome to this introduction for the media in WordPress. Media represents stop. That's all for video. How to add a video as a post at your site of WordPress. In next lecture, I will teach you how to add videos and audios, videos and audio files from third-party technology, like TV or from radio stream or from YouTube or other tools online. That's all. See you next time.